Clearly, Charlie is not backing down in his battle to win back his kids, especially with that brand new interview this morning with Access Hollywood Live comparing his unconventional goddess lifestyle to gay marriage.
There was a time when gay marriage was deemed unconventional and when divorce was unconventional, and now you look at the numbers, and I'm just thinking when a gay couple adopts, you know, I have no judgment about this, but there's an absence of one, you know, particular influence in that parent set, you know. So we got both and more.
Let's take this to family attorney Vicki Ziegler. Vicki, I have a hard time believing a gay marriage defense like this or a divorce defense like this is going to help him win custody of his twin boys. And I'm sorry, but the situations are completely different. How can he even compare them?
Brooke, I agree with you 100%. There's no analogy to a gay couple that is trying to adopt or even fighting in a divorce case, to be honest with you, versus what Charlie Sheen's doing with these two goddesses. We don't even know what the real dynamic is in the relationship. He says they're his girlfriends. But if you go into court and you say, listen, we don't even know what the backgrounds of these two women are, first of all. I think it's been reported that one may have been arrested for driving under the influence. So that's one thing. But when you bring women or anybody into a household, you need to have a healthy and stable environment. And no expert in any type of custody case is going to say, just blinking, that this is okay. Yeah. Unconventional, orthodox, there's a lot of questions that have to be answered before those boys go back into his house.
Let's bring in syndicated radio host Carlos Diaz now. I really don't think this is going to help his argument. Do you?
No. And yesterday the question was posed, what's it going to take for Charlie Sheen party to end? If these kids get hurt, these kids are hurt in some way, that's where the party stops. And I'm a big fan of Charlie Sheen. I love the rants. I love the quotes. But when you have children involved, bro, you can't have it both ways.
No, you can't.
You can't be dropping, 7 gram rocks or whatever he said? Having parties and then having kids around. It's one or the other. You can't do both.
As a mother, there is no way on God's green earth I would allow my child in that situation. Mm-hmm. And hey, don't you think, though, that we are out of Sheen's strangeness today? Not for 1 minute. Because today, listen to this, Charlie got some parenting advice from Capri Anderson. Yes, that Capri Anderson, the porn star slash escort who spent that wild night with Charlie at New York's Plaza Hotel until the cops were called. Sometimes I feel like I'm living in an alternate universe. What is happening? In a new interview today with the New York Daily News, she makes this observation. I think it's very awkward that he would have such young women that he's not really that involved with, that are not really nurturing mother-like figures around his kids. Clearly a statement of the obvious there. But Vicki, what does it say when this porn star slash escort seems to be making more sense than Charlie Sheen, the father of these kids?
This whole case, I scratch my head. I'm usually very wordy. I don't even know what to say anymore about this case, I have to be honest with you. It's bizarre that this woman who's been involved, shall we say, with Charlie Sheen is actually coming to the defense of the mothers in this case. And clearly, we need to take advice from experts, some psychologists and experts in the field that come into court and testify. Unfortunately, Capri Anderson is not the first person that I'm going to say, you know what, Charlie, you should probably listen to her. But you know what? She kind of does make sense, Brooke.
Yeah, she happens to be the voice of reason right now. Whoever would have thought that? And of course, the great debate everywhere today was whether a judge was right in taking Charlie's 23-month-old twin boys away from him this week after his estranged wife claimed that he threatened her. Which is why we are asking today in our Showbiz Tonight exclusive poll, should Charlie get his twin boys back? Your choices are, yes, Charlie's a loving father, or no, Charlie's still too out of control. You can vote at CNN.com/Showbiz Tonight. All right, Vicki Ziegler, Carlos Diaz, thank you so much. So will we name Charlie Sheen the most provocative celebrity of the week? Charlie.